Okay, guys, here we go. Another day. We're out fishing again. Oh, yeah. Temperature about 94 degrees, so the water temp is probably about 90. I'm trying to fish in the evening times or at night because of the heat. I'm pretty sure these fish are going to be in deep water. So that's why I'm probably going to the east side of Ingles, deeper water, and hopefully I can get a jack. That'll be fun on any of my reels that I got, because the biggest reel I have is 3,000. And like I say, it'll be fun just to catch a big old jack. I mean, jacks love that hot summer days, because the mullet come in and they just hit the mullet. But wish me luck. I want to thank you guys for like, subscribing, and commenting. And it's going to be more content. I got gigabytes of film that I'm trying to edit. But sooner or later, I'm going to have some non-edited films I'm going to put up, because I just want to put content up. But thank y'all for watching. It might not be that much catching because of the summertime. But again, thank y'all for watching. DD214 Fishing out. You gotta be fast before the little dudes. Come on, big boy, I know you're down there. Got off again. Fuck. How are you missing this sharp ass hook? That's what getting me. bet you if I peek my head out, he's gonna. What? Watching that damn storm right there. See what it's gonna do. Menu hook.
croaky.
Man, that big old thump, man. I knew it was a redfish. But damn, croakers wouldn't be down there if it was a redfish in the vicinity. That's coming this way. I can't do nothing with it. I figured if I keep it down there too long. All right, it's time to go. See, I knocked him against the wall a little bit, stun him. Stunning up. He's still flaring up. Alright, let's get out of here, man. Let's take a chance. See what's gonna happen. Here, buddy. We got a fish. Another black cat. Alright guys, another big old, another big drum. Get dark in here, fellas. Got no lights. Can bring none with me.
Sure.
Got it.
There you go. What the fuck was that? 100. What the fuck? That was 100 pounds. This is 100 pound breed. That was 100 pound braid. He broke off 100 pound braid. I'm telling you, that wasn't against nothing either. What the, how big is these fish is down here? Cool. I'm just doing straight braid.
Right here. Another. Yep. Being a red, I thought it was red the way it ran.
I thought it was red.
Yes, sir.
All right, guys. Here we go.
All right, guys, I'm gonna drop down again. That was a black drum. I'm sure the bit red's gonna be down here somewhere. I know that one before had to be a red. Had to. No way. If he ran like that, I mean, he was gone. I mean, gone. All right, we'll go up here again. Let me loosen my drag a little bit. See if we can catch another one. That's two fish, one to the boat. Oh, forget that shit. They just break me out. They just break me up. We ain't here. Combat fishing, buddy. It's gonna be combat fishing. Jiggity jig jig. Let's see what's here today. Sun's going down. I got my 360 light, so I'll be all right. Fish for you.